Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Oh my god. When you try to be Christmassy and cute, but your antlers are a little too heavy. What's up, you guys? Happy holidays. Welcome back to my channel. Please ignore this cheesy intro. I had these lying around and, well, I had to put them on. But I'm gonna take them off now because they're literally so heavy that they're weighing me down. Today, I'm going to be talking about great gift ideas for your friends, your girlfriend, your mom, I was about to say your dad, but just not your dad. This is going to be a video full of gift ideas for gals because it is really hard to shop not only for guys but also for girls, to be honest, because it's just, it's hard and I feel you. I came up with a list of a ton of things that you can buy for your best friend, your sister, your cousin, your mom, your grandma, anything of that sort. Really not your grandma, she probably won't like this stuff, but you can try. If you guys haven't seen my gift ideas for guys video, you should totally check that out. I'll have that link down below. But now we're gonna get started with the girl gift ideas that I have for you guys. These are things that I've kind of already gotten for some of my friends, so don't tell them. I will have everything that I talk about linked down below with a ton of suggestions. So if I give one suggestion, I'll have like three ideas for it down below so you guys can check out a ton of ones that I like that I found online, because who doesn't love to online shop? So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. A lot of you guys have been asking me where I got that super awesome chunky knit blanket that I feature in a lot of my Instagram posts. It's on my bed right now. I got that on Amazon.com, and I will have a ton more linked down below. But super chunky knit blankets are really popular right now, and a lot of girls don't know where to get them. So I think that's a super cool and unique gift idea because people just literally don't know. Recently, I went to Urban Outfitters, and they had a ton of really cute coffee cups, or like Francesca's, I know, always has really cute coffee cups. A lot of my friends are coffee drinkers or tea drinkers or hot chocolate drinkers, if you will, and cute mugs are literally the best idea ever, and you can pop like a little Starbucks gift card in it or something. I think it's just like a really cute and unique gift. I hate to plug, but another gift idea would be my merch, the Dan Fam collection. I'll have the link to that also down below. I have a ton of new designs out. I have a holiday sweatshirt, I have a travel day sweatshirt, I have a hustle mug. Oh my gosh, there's so many things, so you can definitely check those out down below. And they're not necessarily particular to me, they're just like productivity designs. I feel like they're just very like girl boss influenced. So if you have a friend that's a girl boss and likes to be productive and hustle and all that fun stuff, she might like my merch. I don't know, I had to plug, why can't I? My next idea would be to get them a cute, inexpensive crossbody purse. I was on forever21.com literally a couple hours ago, and they have a ton of cute crossbody purses right now, like this really cute faux fur one with like a gold chain. It was literally $10 on their website, like how can you not? And if you want to spend a little extra money on them, you can get them the crossbody and then pop in like a gift card to Forever 21 or Target or one of their favorite stores like Nordstrom, and that's the perfect gift too. Or don't even add the gift card, I think the purse is enough in itself. If your friend, sister, whatever, likes to read books and is really into entrepreneurship and, you know, following their dreams, definitely get them a Girl Boss book. There's the book called Girl Boss. There's also a book that I'm reading right now called She Means Business, How She Started Her Own Online Business. There's so many new books out right now. Like, literally, if you go to the Barnes & Noble, like, I forget what the section's called, but it's, like, literally about, it's a ton of, like, women authors that, like, are amazing entrepreneurs now, and they're like really, really good books. So I'll have a ton linked down below that you guys can check out for yourselves, but that's always a really nice gift. If the person you're shopping for likes makeup, as a lot of gals do, I'm a sucker for the Sephora gift sets. If you go to Sephora, there's like, I wonder if they still have the Lash Stash set, which is like a ton of mascaras that you can try out, and it's for a pretty inexpensive price considering all the stuff you're getting. Or like, I know Tarte does a ton of great sets, you know, you can get them a Too Faced thing, or you can get them the perfume gift set where it's like a ton of different perfume samples, and then you can go to the store and give them a coupon and you get one of those perfumes in full size. You can always get them a new eyeshadow palette. I'm pretty sure there's a new Naked eye palette out now, or just there's so many different eyeshadow palettes out that are super great. And whenever I get my friends' eyeshadow palettes, they freak the heck out. So I'm really into cute and fun earrings, like bold earrings, and a lot of my friends are here at UGA as well, so maybe some of your friends will like them. I found some really inexpensive ones at cute boutiques nearby, or like I know my roommate always gets cute ones from Walmart, random enough, and Forever 21 probably always has some just super cute bold earrings. It's something maybe that they wouldn't necessarily buy for themselves, but they would so love to wear, so that's also a really good idea. I've gotten some really cute pairs for like $15 and cheaper. Socks are always a win. These are from KJP. I will have these linked down below as well. These are called the Toasty Toe Sweaters. I just got them in the mail, and they're so cute and cabiny, campy. I don't even know what I was gonna say, but I just wanna like go to like a really cute log cabin and wear these by the fire. Like, tell me you don't want to. Next, I have some really cool things from Dormify.com because contrary to popular belief, they don't only have things for your dorm there. They also have a ton of really cute items on their website for gifts. This is the bag it came in, but I got the hoodie pillow, which is an inflatable hoodie, but it's also like a neck pillow for traveling. I'm literally so excited to use this on my next flight. It's essentially like a sweatshirt material, but then right here you blow into it and it becomes like a nice neck pillow. So you put it around, so pretend it's blown up, and then you go like this and it's a legit hood. So I can sleep and no one can bother me. So I think this is a really cool, unique gift, and it is not expensive at all. Again, I will have all these that I just talked about now linked down below. A cosmetic case of any sort, and if you do decide to get them that eyeshadow palette, you could put it in a really cute case like this. This one is a super cute pink one that says available for weekends. It's from the brand Van.do, and I always love their really cute stuff, and they're featured on Dormify. So yeah, and it's super spacey, which I like. It's got like, wow, it has zipper compartments in here too, so they can organize their stuff. I really like this, and it's got a nice little handle too, and it's perfect for weekend trips, hence available for weekends. If your friend's a coffee drinker like myself, you should definitely get them a Kate Spade tumbler. This is also from Dormify.com. I really like this one. It's just a sleek white with a light pink top, and it says make mine a double, aka I need a double shot of espresso, no single shots up in here. So this one's really cute, it's 16 ounces and it's the perfect gift. Again, if you wanna do a little something more, you can pop a Starbucks gift card in there. Boom, done. Lastly, if you have a friend that's just moved into a new apartment or dorm or is really into home decor, you can get her the Jet Setter coaster set from Dormify. I'm obsessed with it. I'm probably gonna keep these for myself, TBH. They're gold coasters, first of all, love. And they say cute little things. So this one says, hello, beautiful. This one says, divine decadence. This one says, don't let them tame you. And the last one says, just try and stop me now. I think they're super inspiring, super cute, perfect little gift, and it comes in this super cute little like packaging as well, so I think it's just perfect. Once again, I have everything I talked about linked down below, so you can totally check them out. Comment down below what video you wanna see next on my channel. I've been filming a lot of videos, and I'm going home for break soon, so I have lots of time to film even more content for you guys. I'm also doing Vlogmas, if you haven't noticed. But yeah, I love you guys so much. Thanks so much for watching. If you wanna see my guy gifts video, review that down below. I like can't speak, it's like a known thing. I love you guys so much. Thanks so much for watching once again, and I will see you guys very soon for my next video. Probably tomorrow. Bye-bye.